I just realized that the opening episode of The Mandalorian Season 1 has a very similar ice worm to what we just saw in The Bad Batch Season 3. In The Mandalorian, this creature is called the Ravenak and inhabited the ice planet of Pagadon. However, it seems to be more like a fish than a worm. Similar to the ice worm from The Bad Batch, or the sandworm from the Dune Seas of Arrakis, it would travel beneath the surface of the ice, waiting for the right moment to strike its victims from below.